What's up guys and welcome to new video. In today's video I'm gonna show you some outstanding smokes and like flashes of the Inferno map. This gonna be really awesome, and always use them when you rush in the B bomb site. So first of all, you're gonna come like all the way here, maybe kill these guys here, like check behind there. And there, the city always smoke this side here, so it's gonna be like a smoke over there, like that. I suggest you never rush in the smoke. Maybe you can like jump on the car, jump and like try to pick someone, but no, never rush inside the smoke. It's the stupidest thing you could ever do.
Smoke.
So, to do the thingy to rush, you should go here, like in the first. Near this, here in the middle of it, you're gonna look there in the antenna thingy. You're gonna look the thingy like which is like that, and the thingy which is like that, and you're gonna shoot here. The smoke is gonna go here. So there.
Throwing smoke.
And this smoke goes well. It's a little bit fail smoke. When you have to do this, you have to stand in the middle of it, right in the middle of it. You have to look like the thingy and the antenna, and you should shoot the smoke over there. So the smoke is gonna go like that, exactly like that. And the player who's maybe with an AVP here could not really, really see you. And if he jumps up, he can get like killed. So the next smoke is like, when you look the antenna, look in the like house, in the roof of the house, and there, exactly there. Wait a second. There.
I'm throwing smoke.
It's gonna like go exactly here. So wait a second, I'm gonna throw both the smokes. Both smokes. Here. You go, the first is up there. The other one is down there.
Throwing smoke.
So there's gonna be a smoke here. And you're gonna smoke in the city side. So you're gonna pop flash somewhere, I'm gonna tell you in a second. You're gonna go behind, like, get some kills there, there, and there. And this is it, so here you are. This is the smoked, this is smoked, and you just have to, like, go. Wait a second.
Smoke! Smoke!
There's gonna be like that. You're just gonna have to go, like, here. Someone there, maybe someone who is sneaking behind all this, and maybe jump in the fountain, kill some guys there, then come from here behind. And something else, if you want, if you want, you can throw some fire grenades like Molotov over there, and maybe there. As you see, they're gonna get burned, all of them. Or maybe even
throwing
behind
fire.
The smoke there. So they're gonna get smoked. They are not gonna know what to do. And they're gonna get in flashed, as I'm gonna show you now. So the best pop flash in this map is like in the roof. As you see this. You see. I'm flashed. Wait. In the roof. So like.
I am throwing a flash.
Shoot a flashbang like that. And it smokes like. As you see, it goes a little bit up there, and they cannot see what is coming, and they are getting flashed. You can like flash them like that, or like in run and like shoot. Like you can shoot even up, you can shoot even there in this roof over there. It's good, or even in there, up there, so they get flashed if they cover their head. So, or even like do something like that, like right click and it goes up. You go from behind and then boom, 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 and kill them all. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you use my smokes and stuff of this video in your gameplay. And see you next time.
Bye!